Hey, this is Janet Walker from bestercupidsimple.com, and this video is going to show you how to create a blog using blogger.com. Okay, let's get started. So we've got Google, so if we put in blogger, it's the very first one. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start from scratch. So now you'll face with they want some information for you to set up your Google account, and it's not just for Blogger. You're gonna get Google Plus, Gmail. You can do photos. There's so much more you can do. So I'm gonna fill in this information, and then we'll get busy. Okay, so I put the information in to set up a new blogger account, and it says here back to blogger. So it's just giving you a bit of information about what you've just done. Click back to blogger, and here we go. And now you've created your new blogger account. As you can see, you can set up your profiles and you can view your completed profile. You can set that up later. But for now, we'll continue to Blogger. And it asks you, do you want to create your new blog now? And we've got here new blog. We've also got here reading list. So when you start browsing the internet and you come across a blog that's also on Blogger that you like, you can add it to your list so you can keep a track of sites that you're interested in. So we'll go and we'll create a new blog. So it asks for a title. So the title of your blog would it could be anything you want it to be. Obviously, if it's going to be part of your business, then it would be ideally your business name and then the word blog. For this case, it's just going to be test blog 247, and then you can choose what you want your address to be. So again, you want to keep it consistent, so it would be the same. In this case, I can't use the title of my blog as my address because it's a very generic name, test blog 247. Probably a lot of people who are doing other tutorials have used the same name as well. But when it comes to you creating your business blog, hopefully for you'll be the only one who will have your business name. So you'll be more than likely to be able to get your title and your blog address exactly the same. So we'll just use that for now, and then it asks you to pick a template. Now there's quite a few here from Blogger that they give you for free. I wouldn't worry too much about this at the moment because whichever one you pick, you can customize, and the internet has so much free Blogger templates and paid available that you can match with your business. So for now, we'll go for something simple, and then once you've put in your title, put in your address, chosen your template, we'll click create blog, and up here it says your blog has been created. Start posting. This pencil one here is to create a new post. This icon here is to go to the post list, which you won't have because you've just created your blog, and this one is to view your blog. So if we click there now, and there you have it. You can see my title of my page, so which is test blog 247, and It's got no pulse because obviously you haven't set up any pulse yet. You've created your new blog.